Elements Copy and Sync can help you copy, synchronize, and display important information in Jira. This video will look at how to automate subtask creation for user stories using a preset list displayed during a transition screen. Let's see how it works. We're going to show you how you can create linked subtasks for a user story from a preset list. This use case focuses on a video game dev team, and for each new user story for their video game, they need to create an almost identical series of subtasks, and that's where Elements Copy and Sync can help automate creation of those subtasks. Here in the Jira project, looking at a new user story, we're going to select a workflow transition. An extra transition defined subtasks has been created. This opens a transition screen which includes a checklist custom field with a preset list of standard subtasks. We can check the subtasks we want and add a custom subtask in the text custom field. Back in the user story, we can see that all the subtasks selected on the transition screen have been created and linked at the same time. We've set up Elements Copy and Sync data panels as well to display the linked subtasks based on their status. If you want to try this use case, check out the resources in the description and get started with Elements Copy and Sync today.